Well, it's going to be a nice dry start to the day with increasing clouds and gusty winds at times. All of this signaling a change heading into late this afternoon with some scattered showers and then the possibility of some severe storms heading our way later tonight, really early evening and into the night. Right now, most of our viewing area continues to be under a low risk of seeing severe weather. However, if you take a look, we've got a medium risk in Toccoa, Hartwell, and Elberton. Strong winds and isolated hail, all a possibility, and very heavy rain at times as this system is slowing down a bit, and it's going to give us all a pretty good soaking. You could see that medium risk extends all the way to portions of Louisiana, where we're already seeing lots of thunderstorms in that area even earlier this morning. So as we go throughout the day, here's the timing on all of this. Notice there will be some sunshine that will actually increase our instability a bit as we heat up a little bit more before a cold front comes through. So that's what's going to cause some of this instability as we go throughout the evening. Notice at 2:30 this afternoon, we'll start to see a few pop-up showers. Still, most of us will be dry at that hour. It'll be around 5 o'clock or shortly thereafter that we'll start to see this prefrontal system move in. This is where a pretty high risk of some isolated or discrete cells will exist. This is when it pulls away from the main line and it has a little bit more energy because it doesn't have this line back here to compete with. So we'll be watching this very carefully as it moves through. Starts again around 4, 5, 5:30, around that time frame. And then here comes the actual cold front starting to push through the area at about 8 o'clock. So widespread rain. Some of this will definitely be heavy at times. Some of these thunderstorms might even have some isolated hail, might see some lightning, all of that. Notice at 11 o'clock tonight, we're still going strong across most of the area. In fact, looking like this is going to linger into the overnight hours. This is 1 a.m. tomorrow, still picking up on heavy rain and spark Spartanburg and Rutherfordton and around the Gaffney and Greenwood area. So you could see all the way till 2, 3, maybe even 4 o'clock tomorrow morning before we see this really start dissipating and getting out of here. In terms of how much rain we're expecting, it's going to be a lot. About 1.5 inches will be the base for most of us. If you get underneath one of these isolated cells, should they develop, we could end up with over 2 inches of rain very quickly and very easily. It's an alert day, so the possibility of some of these thunderstorms rolling through becoming severe is there. As we head into early Thursday morning, we will start to see things clear out. There's a slight chance of a little leftover showers early that morning, but we clear out and cooler air behind that front will be in the 80s for the weekend. So we'll go from cooler to hot as we head into a miniature heat wave this weekend. And then early next week, we're back to the chance of scattered showers as we go into Monday and Tuesday across our area.